Hey everybody, I'm live on Facebook and I just wanted everybody to know that was worried about me coming up to Douglasville for a Craigslist item. It worked out fine. In fact, he just went inside now to get the money. He's really a nice guy.